Alright guys, Captain Alex Mason here. We're playing Call of Duty Finest Hour Mission 7. This is the second part. Does that mean I can come down now? I hope so, because you know what? I'm actually almost out of ammo. Got all these Nazi bastards. Yeah, you know, I'm having trouble getting out here. Am I even supposed to be gone? Like, am I supposed to go out a different way? Is that it? Where the fuck do I go then? Where do I go? Oh. I'm stupid. I'm a little tired today. It's also why I get frustrated easily. I didn't see this spot here. Is this my pick? Ah, this is my pick! So I guess like, oh yeah! Really, that was like the shortest part. You know what? I'm actually gonna have part of the next mission in it. So the next mission will be called Airfield Ambush, and it's got Major Nikolai Badanov and Sergeant Dmitry Petrov. This will be their last appearance in this game, at least until like some Easter egg stuff. But you know what? I'm gonna do the Easter egg stuff once I get like a game card, like a memory card, because right now I'm solely focused on finishing the campaign and the character guides. You guys just passed by this, didn't even care. What are you doing? Get out of my way. Yeah, where'd that come from? Mustn't let anybody escape. Ah, I hate these. This is like where I gotta go and take down all the junkers. It feels like an easy mission until, like, you get to a certain spot and then you're like, oh shit. So you'd think one shot would be enough to actually take this thing down in real life. Guess you were wrong! How many of these junkers are there? Joke's on you.
Hurrah!
This is where victory. Is that from me? Stop them from taking off. No! Ah, you guys suck. Are you kidding me? That shot was clearly right at his nose. Ow. Oh, wow. God, you mind getting out of my way? Oh, okay, this is gonna become a problem, I see. Now, I don't think I need to go here, I think I just need to go... Guys, there's a junk radiator in there. All ass. Oh God.
The road is blocked. We have to go on foot from here.
Okay. Well, how come it's not here? Okay, now it is. Now it is.
From the vehicle, dismount.
The passengers have barricaded themselves inside the control tower.
Well, then they will die. Shizen. God. Good thing I took the trench then, eh? I think I would have been shot. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing.
What can I do? Dimitri, you need to get out of here. Oh no! Oh God, no.
God damn it, this game doesn't give me any health. I am not about to die here. Well, it'd be a lot easier if maybe, I don't know, if somebody would take out the damn NG gunner. Okay, I'm collecting as much German ammunition I can. You know, it sucks though, I don't have any section of health at all. Wait. I didn't get rid of my dinner plate, did I? Give me my dinner plate. Dinner plate. Completely unfair. I got no health.